All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Steven McAuley. He is the chair and CEO of Empower Clinics. And Steven, welcome back. Nice to see you again.
Hey, good morning and thank you. And guten Tag to all our German followers.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about today. There's been some of the message boards that you wanted to address. People are a little unsure about what's happening right now as far as the company trading in Germany. So maybe you can sort of explain to us what's going on here and some response to it.
Yeah, I'm really specifically wanting to, communicate with all our many German followers in German-speaking countries in Europe. And as you may know, we're listed on the Frankfurt Exchange, and ticker symbol is 8EC. I've been receiving some feedback, directly from some of our German shareholders and indirectly through maybe some bulletin board updates. And I think it's all surrounding the fact that we're currently on the management cease trade order. And it's really starting to create a rumor mill that I just want to try to address.
Okay, so tell me what it is that's going on as far as the shares in Germany.
Yeah, so currently we've got feedback that German shareholders are still currently actively trading shares and they're not restricted. There may be certain situations where a certain bank or brokerage firm, because of the MCTO, is not taking trades. But generally speaking, the feedback that I have is that shareholders on the Frankfurt Exchange in our shares on the ticker symbol 8EC are still effectively trading as we speak. The other interesting thing that was coming up is just this concept of a potential delist of these shares on the Frankfurt Exchange. And I can tell you that I've had no bulletin or notice of that myself directly. I did speak to the Frankfurt Exchange yesterday, and I was also referred to our sponsor bank, who I spoke with this morning and have emailed on the matter. I'm still awaiting a response from them. So currently at this stage, I have no information to validate that there's any form of a delist taking place. We certainly expect to have our year-end financials posted very soon. And obviously, if any public company or issuer who eventually did not file their year-end statements, then you would ultimately face a delist. But, we're in no territory of that right now at this stage. But I felt that I'm getting enough feedback from right now from some German followers that I needed to specifically address the matter with them and for them.
All right. Well, we'll leave it there. We'll continue to follow this situation for sure. Steven, thank you so much for the update. Appreciate it.
Yeah, thanks so much for this.
All right. Steven McAuley, the chair and CEO of Empower Clinics. We'll be right back.